So good morning, folks. On the 20th anniversary of 9/11, it's probably good to discuss the Afghan war. Joe Biden, in the midst of this, his messy pullout, it came out that he was telling the Afghan leader to lie about the state of the war against the Taliban. So Joe Biden, in the midst of a war, was lying to us and inducing others to lie. Can you imagine how bad the war against COVID could be going, the progress of the vaccine could be going, and what lies he might be telling about that?